Let's take a look at new products releasing next week in the segment Hot in the Shop. There's only two of them. Kick things off with 2019-20 O-Pee-Chee Platinum NHL hockey cards, which is going to deliver one hard signed autograph card, 6 retro cards, 9 parallels, including 2 numbered parallels in every box. It's a beautiful set that offers some of the season's first hard-signed rookie autograph cards, each on a Radiant Platinum cardstock. This is an Overtime Wave 3-pack eligible product for GTS customers. Rookie autographs are seeded 1 in 33 packs. Look for 8 different parallels. Retro Red Autos, 1 in 160 packs. Best in the World Hobby Exclusive, 1 in 1,600 packs. Calder Front Runners Rainbow Auto Parallel, 1 in 800 packs, also a Hobby Exclusive, and Thrilling Finishes, 1 in 800 packs, as well as that being a Hobby Exclusive. Chase 4 different parallels for retro cards in every box. Other insert cards include Best in the World, Calder Front Runners, Thrilling Finishes, and many more. The 200-card base set includes 10 different parallel versions and consists of 150 veterans and 50 marquee rookies.
Also releasing this week, and I apologize for the lack of images here, but bear with us, there is some football cards. That's right, 2020 Topps XFL football trading cards is going to feature a 200-card base set dedicated to the top players and coaches from the newly launched XFL Football League. Also look for 3 on-card autographs in every hobby box. So that's pretty exciting. The value box configuration has 1 autograph and 20 retail packs. So again, 200 base cards as well as all levels of parallels, inserts with stars of the XFL, a lineup of the league's most promising talent. Before you yell at me and say, well, how do you know who's a star? Well, they're the promising ones. Come on. This has been a cool league to watch unfold, and hopefully it continues after we get back from this, providing more exciting football action in the offseason for football fans. Look for, of course, gold-numbered 1-of-1 autographs as well. XFL football cards from Topps. Boom.